It's abad po. Dahil dun sa reforms na ginagawa natin para sa judikatura na sinusuportahan naman ho namin sa Committee on Justice.
Thank you for remembering.
Kaya kilala natin si Justice Abad at isa sa mga may respeto ako na miyembro ng Korte Suprema.
Salamat
so, good morning to you, Justice.
Salamat po.
Konting katanungan lang po. May mga sektor kasi nagsasabi na napakahirap para kay Pangulo na ito yung isa sa mga desisyon, hindi lang sa JBC kami, kundi pati kay Pangulo, na mag-appoint, kung sinong i-appoint niya na Chief Justice after nung nangyari lahat. Kasi napakataas nung expectation. At merong grupo na nagsasabi na bakit hindi natin gawing compromise kandidato natin si Justice Abad? 68 years old. Sa 2 taon lang, maninilbihan. May mga reforma. Siya yung parang mukha ng reforma rin sa Korte Suprema. At para after 2 years, another Chief Justice. By the time, baka parang nag-mellow down na rin yung mga nangyari, di ba? So, ito, naririnig ko lang ito, Justice, di ba? Kaya parang, para sa akin, you're a serious candidate for the Chief Justice position. Ano masasabi mo nito? Sa sinasabi nilang sa sektor na yon na nagpo-push sa'yo based on those arguments?
Parang wala ako masabi dahil hindi ko actually naisip. Ang naisip ko lang is, sabi ko nga kanina, parang mas mabuti yata kung tiga-loob. Dahil kung tiga-loob, kasi kung tiga-loob, parang magkakaroon ng renewal within. Ano? If the president appoints an outsider, nasugatan na nga ang Korte Suprema, parang isinubsub mo pa sa lupa.
Ano? Again, kung sa labas kukuha?
Kung sa labas kukuha, parang you don't trust those who are already part of the judiciary. So parang inanong pa sila. No? Pero kung nasa loob somebody with the mind to forgive, as I was saying kanina, wala ko kayo, na dapat maging gagawin ng Chief Justice dito is to forgive. Forgive the President, forgive the Congress for the hearts that we have suffered. Not only because of your action, but because the press that we...
Patawarin niyo po kami.
Patawarin.
Sa ginawa namin. Din, ano po ginawa
no,
namin?
At kayo din po ay patawarin niyo kami. No? There can be no healing of wounds unless there is forgiveness and of openness to reconciliation. No, okay. Not necessarily that what okay. You did. No? I think you did your...
Pumunta ko tayo dun sa wounds na sinasabi niyo. So may mga sugat. Personally po, sa nangyari sa pagpatalsik kay dating Chief Justice, yung personal na pananaw niyo po, una, sa Korte Suprema at sa Judikatura, healthy ba yon ang nangyari? Pangalawa, naging healthy ba yon doon sa 3 great branches of government na relasyon? Executive, legislative, and judiciary. So una, yung pagpatalsik ng Kongreso, impeachment na namin at verdict ng Senado. Personal na pananaw nyo, naging healthy ba yon doon sa inyo po sa Korte Suprema ngayon at sa Judikatura?
Well, healthy dahil it wakens us, ano?
Mm-hmm.
It makes us consider where we are. No?
Mm-hmm.
It makes us look at our inner being, our conscience, determine where we stand. No? It's somewhat disturbing.
Naging mabuti ba?
Well,
naging
sense,
mabuti.
Mabuti yun. No? Because, if you pass through a crisis, that really makes you a better person. You acquire better character.
Okay, how about doon sa sistema nating tatlong systems ng checks and balances? Naging mabuti ba itong nangyari? Sa inyong pananaw lang, personal.
Hindi ako nanood ng impeachment trial. I did not see the evidence. So I cannot really honestly say whether you made a correct judgment or not.
No.
That's something that I...
Justice, hindi kita tinatanong kung may correct judgment or not. Ang tanong ko lang, Yung well, bone system.
Exercise. Yes,
so, exercise. Naging mabuti po para sa inyo.
Yes, as an exercise, because it shows where we stand. I think it's the first time we have an impeachment proceeding like this. Okay. You know? So, it is a healthy side. Okay. Only, well, you know, we lost a friend. You know, he's our friend in the court. He's been with us. In a way, you'll understand, even if you have friends in Congress whom you lose either through death or removal or recall or whatever, you feel a little sad about it.
Ngayon po, Justice, kasi kayo unang-unang insider, di ba? Yung term nyo kanina, na incumbent na justice. Kayo yung unang-unang nakasala ngayon.
Oh.
Di ba? Kaya gusto ko lang tanungin din sa inyo, kasi hindi namin alam na yung nangyayari talaga sa Korte Suprema. May mga nagsasabi na yung present ngayon na Korte Suprema, at least nung during the time of impeachment, may mga grupo-grupo dyan. Parang sinasabi nila may groups. Totoo ba yan?
Hindi siguro totoo yan. If you examine our voting records, iba-ibang voting records, even where the Chief Justice take a position, he loses. There are a lot of cases I can cite to you where he...
So independent yan. Ibig sabihin yung 14 at yung isang Chief Justice.
I think so, yes.
So walang grupo yan. Walang parang Congress na Liberal Party, NPC, pagbotohan. Meron ba ganun talaga
no,
po?
No, I don't. I'm not.
Wala
no,
po.
No, I will dare say there's none.
Okay, sige. Clear po yun.
There's none, yes.
Ngayon po, yung SALN po. Diba? SALN. Yung SALN, yun yung dahilan ng impeachment. Akala ko nga, ipapahuli namin, pinauna na rin namin yung SALN. Dati kasi, yung Congress, with all the criticisms na natatanggap namin, nagre-release kami. At least, may summary kami nire-release. Alam nilang worth the Congressman Tupas or Congressman ex-Congressman Y, Speaker Belmonte, alam ng tao. Pero ang Korte Suprema, until the impeachment, wala po kaming alam. In fact, nakuha lang namin yung copy nung SALN, nung day 3 na ng trial eh. Diba? Bakit nag-change po yun? Bakit parang after impeachment, ano po yung naging dahilan no, na bakit after impeachment pronouncement ng Korte Suprema?
Well, noong una-una, I think 1995 or during the time of, hindi ho ako or kami, the present court, decided that the SALN will be withheld. I think they have a reason. I think even the president recognizes that certain instances, some portion of SALN should not be revealed to the public. Parang meron ganun na some of the wealthy ones, they don't really have to reveal details or something like that. Maybe the old justices, they had that concern. But they did not really absolutely prohibit disclosure. You have to ask for the record and you have to have a valid reason. I think that's a good...
Justice, alam na rin natin yon, di ba? Alam na natin yung...
Now, we changed. You asked me why we...
Yes po.
We changed.
Bakit nag-change po?
No, even individually, many of us says we should reveal. We have nothing to hide. You know?
Pero bakit after impeachment po nangyari yun?
Because that is the time when we are not just alone. No? This opening up of the sun of the members of the judiciary affects even the lower courts and the other appellate courts. We have to do consultation. We are a democratic institution. So we did the consultation and after that, at our even among us, our the vote within our court is unanimous for showing this. It's only because this came up because of the impeachment trial. Nobody ever really complained to us in
ako,
a way.
Ako po nakita ko na yung SALN ninyo, di ba? Ngayon nakita ko na. Nakita na rin namin yung SALN nung at least yung lima pa. Ito pa alam na ng publiko rin because of that decision. Binibigay na rin sa public.
Yes, I think so. But although I think we have some rules to prevent, what do you call that, yung talagang people who make a nuisance or things like that. You just have to show your press, member of the press, and you get it. You get it.
So pwede na po?
Oh, yes.
Lahat ngayon? Oh, open na talaga?
Yes.
After impeachment?
Well, after the impeachment, yes.
Okay.
Because the court reconsidered the 1995 rule. We have a rule of law also.
Mm-hmm.
So I was bound by that. I'm not going to show my salon even if I wanted to because we have this rule passed by the Constitution that by the Supreme Court that was never reviewed because there was really no
No, so transparent na talaga ang Korte Suprema as far as that is concerned, 'di ba? Transparent.
I think nanano basis
May tanong lang po ako ano, yung pinapatanong lang po, pinapatanong lang sa akin. Nung time raw nung impeachment, isa po raw kayo yung palaging kasama sa misa dito, para may mass, 'di ba? Hindi ko lang ho alam kung in support of personal support 'yon or institutional support.
Personal support because he's my friend also. We've been together in the Supreme Court. I'm loyal to my friends.
So personal po 'yun.
It's a personal purely.
Let's say yung pagbisita rin sa medical city, that's a personal.
Yes, of course.
Pero hindi niyo na kahit yung suporta niyo sa kaibigan, hindi niyo rin po yung pagtingin niyo rin sa buong sistema. Na-affect iba 'yon.
Of course iba 'yon.
Okay,
I'm one person who does not discard a friend when he's in trouble. Ano? He was my friend. He helped me as a senior justice. He helped me learn the ropes. And I
loyalty.
No, I consider
to that, a friend. Yan po yan?
To a friend, but of course not. Yeah. If it, I am not going to betray the institution. It's okay. Purely
a friend. Yes. Okay. Justice, last question na lang. Justice, kung ano yung katangian nyo na, isang katangian nyo, for example, na makukonvince nyo kami lahat na ikaw yung unang-una sa listahan namin pagdating nung Lunes sa Butuhan. Na, so anong katangian po yun? Isa lang, isang katangian lang.
Well, I have passion for the things that I want to do. Yeah, I think that's something. I'm not really workaholic like Justice Carpio or Justice Brion. Oh, they really work very hard. I don't like work, but when I have an obligation and a commitment, I really work because of that.
You can lead the Supreme Court as Chief Justice better than the previous one.
I don't definitely want to say that. I don't want to say that.
That's because better. Of a friend.
No. I'm not to judge just. Well, I'm afraid I don't want to judge the performance.
But you're confident, Justice. Let's say 2 years ka lang.
God's
kasi
help.
Magiging less than 2 years ka na lang eh.
Yes.
Diba?
Yes.
Pag ikaw ma-appoint and, I have high respect for you, Justice. No? Sinabi ko na kanina.
Thank you.
Ikaw lang nakakausap ko sa membro ng Korte Suprema. Less than 2 years lang ito.
Yes, because
so sa less than two years na yon, marami ka bang confident ka
to lead? Oh yes, because as I told them, in the last 3 years that I've been here, I've been working on those reforms already. And they will take place in the next 2 years. Okay. And the others that will not take place in the next 2 years will be harvested by the future, by our children. That's what I plan to do.
Okay. Salamat. Good luck, Justice. Thank you so much.
Secretary Mejia. I mean, Secretary Mosgi. I'm sorry.
Magandang umaga po, Justice.
Hi.
Your Honor. My first question, Justice, if the President should choose the next Chief Justice from within the present roster of the Supreme Court, why should the Chief Executive choose you over the most senior justice of the High Tribunal, you think, who is also now the acting Chief Justice? I think you have mentioned some highlights and answers in previous questions, but I think this is an important question to understand.